Halo, it's Jang here with a look at a couple of Mega Bloks Halo Bravo series figures. These are the two gummies, the two chase figures, the active camo figures from Bravo series. I just realized I had never put these on video yet. Here we are in series Charlie, and I had forgotten a couple of Bravo series ones. I've had these in my collection for quite a while, but figured it was past due time, since I had forgotten, to share them on video. A closer look at the honor guard first with his staff, and I'll take that off in a minute so we can look at just the figure a little bit more closely. The staff to me appears to be slightly more orangish in tone. The color is a little bit different. I think that the hands on the figure and the staff both have that more, well, technically it's more yellowish color to it, whereas you've got more of the magenta for the main figure. There's that figure up more closely. Gosh, those transparent colors just look glorious. It's like a big ruby, a synthetic ruby sculpture. Just solid. Love these things. Love them. Yeah, I'm looking forward to definitely checking out more and more of these in the future. I hope that Mattel doesn't stop this, because these are really cool collectibles. If the Elite is a synthetic ruby, then this is a synthetic sapphire for sure. We call this one JFO because of the helmet, but at first glance, it almost looks more like a commando because of those very, very obvious, very distinct, very noticeable commando shoulder armor plates. He's got the target designator there and a grenade launcher. Interesting combination. But another really cool looking color. This one's a little bit more consistent in its hue between the different parts. I think it's consistent all the way through. Everything looks pretty much the same to me. And I very much appreciate how they've gone all the way making everything transparent so that you are still able to get some light coming through that torso. Even with all those pieces built up nowadays with the interior the joints, you know, the protrusions have to go in to reinforce the receptacles for the joints, and then having the armor on top of the regular body as well, and still being able to get light to come through there with some consistency, I think is really good. These, again, yeah, I just keep gushing about these. I love them. So that's it for that pair. Thank you for watching. Sorry that it took me so long to actually do this. I will definitely get to the Charlie pair much sooner. But until then, stay tuned for more videos. Catch you later.